how much it'll be. I'll give you what I got. I mean, what if you just made two versions anyways? Not that you probably want to. I'm not gonna lie, 30 minutes for a video is a long fucking time. There is no- I refuse to believe you have 30 minutes of good content because it's literally me playing League of Legends. No way in hell you have 30 minutes. A lot of it's gotta be filler, right? There's no way. It's a movie? I mean, if you got some of the- What's like the quickest way to warm up your hands? Besides like, peeing on them. Why'd I say that? Dude, dog, I've been hanging- Dude, why'd I say that? That's all dog. I just got like hacked IRL by dog's mind. That's what dog would have said.
What the fuck did I do?
Who misses Q? Not me.
12 seconds late.
Holy fuck, we are playing like absolute ass. You guys recycle your water? Wait, what? How does that even work? Wait, like you reuse your water? Dude, that's gross. I mean, I don't know, man. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Like, you wash your clothes and then you just use the same water for a shower? That's gross, man. Bro, are you dude, I need to stop playing League today. Oh my god, we're dead too. Bruh. Are you kidding? You were that easy. I'm scared, chat. Jesus. Oh my god, I'm clinching. We gotta run. Kinnan. Oh my god, my heart. I jumped IRL, dude. Blue buff scared the living shit out of me. I will not get binded. Can I come? I can come. Why do I come? Where do I come? How do I come? What do I come? When do I come? Bewitching? Yeah, it's pretty damn good splash art. I like the hat, you know? Happy looking like Rabadons. You know how I feel about Rabadons, Che. God damn. Misfortune's belly? It kinda looks like ham. Like, if you take out all the other stuff and just have it and lay it on its side, it looks like ham. What's wrong with me? Bro, it looks like ham. I'm not joking. I know some of you guys see it.
Hey, watch me.
Can I have a
ham? Ham.
Sure.
Hail Thingy Hut's royal masterpiece, the new misfortune's belly ham. Crafted with the Waterloo misfortune skin, the special ham is like no other, perfectly seasoned with sea salt, nestled with tears of Riot Games' artist, fused with Thingintheice's absurd imagination, and finally topped off with the sweat of players who actually bought the skin. The new misfortune's belly ham. Relish a first of kind deliciousness, only at Thingy Hut. Else said about Gnar, he always all right, dude, I'm not clicking links. That's the last one for today. How did I ward that? Ward does nothing. Why? Why did I ult wolves? I ulted the air. Winnable. Janna's green. Why is she green? Ice maker. She's kind of cute. Just saying, chat. Ice in her name.
Wedded rings are symbols of the journey taken together, the completion of one story and the start of another, forged by the fires of compassion, compromise, and love, not to be easily destroyed. Now that TJ and Jo'o have given themselves to each other by the promises they have exchanged, in the name of God, I pronounce them husband and wife.
I've had enough of this shit. This is just fucking trash. I'm done.
Crazy big lead, but we gave it away.
Gnar's super OP. No.
He's from grouping into a teamfight. Bro, dog, stop. Wait, are you planting your seed? Wait, what? That was... Alright, look, I didn't mean it like that. Let me explain. Are you donoing, like, a whole bunch of $1, and then you're just out of nowhere gonna, like, trying to think of the champion ability equivalent. You're gonna Callista E them and you refund all of them at once on a random day that I'm about to buy like Taco Bell or something, and then I can't because you refunded all the dollars, and I look at my phone, I try to figure out why I can't buy Taco Bell, and I just see your IRL name like 20 million times in my email. Dude, that's a fucking story right there, actually. Let's make that a movie.
You've changed things. Forever. There's no going back. See, to them, you're just a freak. Like me.
What do we got?
Nothing. No name, no other alias. Clothing is custom. Nothing in his pockets but
$1 donos.
Evening, Commissioner. Why so serious?
Where is my money for Taco Bell?
People are dying. What would you have me do?
Endure. You can be the outcast. You can make the choice that no one else will face. The right choice. Gotham needs you.
A little fight in you. I like that.
Then you're gonna love me.
Now that's more like it, Mr. Wayne.
It's all part of the plan.
It's not about money. It's about sending a message.
Dude, for me, it's like less malding. There we go. Is that even possible? Less malding on stream. That's my New Year's resolution. Hit more Gnar cues. Is that lame? It's probably pretty lame. Maybe it's not. We shouldn't do something that's in the game League of Legends. It should be something actually applicable in real life. Imagine someone asking me, don't even play League. Some like close friend IRL, yeah, I want to hit more Gnar cues, and they're just like, what the fuck does that mean? What's this guy talking about? Become Ultra Gnar. Alright, we'll go with that. That's a good resolution. Get RIP. Stop being Ivern.
Gnar's super OP. No, he is dog shit.
Hey Thing, what you think do of Gnar the nerfs the because what would do Thing riot the said damage lower the and Thing do you the nerf?
What?
Either Thing can still the perform do well or the Gnar Q the?
Unstoppable. Ah yes. Bro, I thought I was going fucking crazy. Why do you gotta do me like that, dude? I literally questioned myself, I was like, wait, no, it's just my brain. I'm not hearing this right. I had to like triple check, I'm not even joking. What the fuck? Where did that damage come from? Hello? Cox? Oh, I used to have that.
Hey!
Where I lived before.
Huh?
That's all they had.
Hey!
Who's this?
Our super OP.
Thing and Fong has extreme wealth.
Hot tub stream? Dude, I'm too hot for the hot tub, actually. We need a hot tub first, man. We could chill out in League River. Maybe Infernal Drake spawns, you know? You sit by like over here or something. Get a little heat. Does that count? But look how long this chat history is of this guy. Definitely a mentally sane person, right? What the fuck is wrong with him? This guy's so ill. He's actually so ill, chat. Never be that type of player. He's just having a bad day. Let's see. Hold on. You guys can see too. Wait, what? Is match history broken? Bro, no way he's adding me. Bro, this guy's ego is like, it's shattered and he's fucking flipping shit. I didn't type to him once, man. He's so ill. What is wrong with this guy? No way he adds me. I didn't type to him once. Does he add the lead? No way. No way he just added me. You're gonna lose anyways, just unlucky. But, where is it at? He ults when, yeah, right here. So watch. But we know he's looking to ult here. Look at our rage bar. Alright, watch. Look, as soon as we hit Mega, it's like, oh. Yes, please TP. And then look. Very, very good Shinnold. Definitely worth. He lost the game there. Like, just lost. It's just that simple. Dude, I don't know why I'm so bad with that, but my memory is literally dog shit. It's so bad. League brain, I guess. Your memory gets worse as you age, too. Dude, it's so doomed. It's actually so doomed. I'm fucked. It's not looking up for me. Might as well be a P. Dementia? I think it runs in my family, too. So it's extra doomed, man. I could lose my memory of El Leon, though. Think about it. That's pretty pog. That sounds kind of nice, not gonna lie. Forgetting about Aurelia? Sounding kind of nice, not gonna lie. Give me that. This guy just rushes Thorn Mel. I mean, it's not even really that bad. Is Rammus even good anymore? I feel like the champ's gotta be bad because of all the armor pin in the game. There's so much armor pin.
2 seconds later.
Please. Don't dive, don't do it. Okay, whatever, man. Whatever, dude. I didn't want to play anyways. I forgot Rammus does that now. I mean, we get his bot side. It's whatever, dude. It's whatever. Oh, shit. Alright, okay.
Gnar's super OP. No, he's dog shit.
Hello thing, this is your doctor. I have got back the results and I am sorry to inform you that you have erectile dysfunction. The only way to cure this is by reaching Challenger in preseason. Good luck.
Challenger. You do come up with preseason. Damn, we're really gonna meme it, huh? Alright, we'll be back to our former glory when our champ is playable, I promise. Not sure when that'll be though. Hopefully the 6th, hopefully. Guys, we need all the help we can get when it comes to reading chat, trust me. We have to unclog chat, it's time. We want banana? Dude. I just imagine myself playing League one day, like in the future. Like, tryharding. I'm just tilted as fuck and someone banana breads. And I see that in chat, I'm going off stream. I'm legit just turning off stream. Don't banana bread me, chat. I'm warning you. No way, we just get dove, man. Please, mercy. Mr. Malphite player. Let me catch you guys in chat playing Malphite. Let me catch you. You ever see someone in Discord playing Malphite? Screenshot it. You'll get rewarded, RP. Let me know. Let me know who's doing it.
Chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness!
Did she win that? Maybe?
Oh!
Fucking bitch. Two steel legs have an ass. Bro, that champ's broken. Bro, how many times can she fucking... Is she gonna do it like 20 times? Holy shit, man. I'm so tilted. I hate seeing that. I hate it so... It's like Jack's fucking Q. Damn, why can't we do that, man? Let me do that. Why does Cam allowed to do that, but we can't? What's up with that? Alright, the goal of this stream is to die. I don't miss. Wow, that hitbox was fucking the size of a... Holy... Why is that Q so big? Gnar Q is not that big. That was like... That had to be pixel perfect. What is it... Where did this come from? That's cursed. A Leon did that. Actually, where did that come from? I did not put that there. Why is she there, man? I hate that champ. Fuck this champion chat. Actually, if you play this champ, we're adding it to the list. If I catch you playing Malphite, Evelynn, and Nivea, let me catch you. Let me catch you. That ward. Bro, that was bad. See what I mean? My wrists are just not working. It's done for. Look how far away that was from the bro. How do I fuck that up?
Boom. Bam. Bop. Bada bop boom.
Why did he just needs a flash. Just flash his W. I mean, he has to dodge Q too, but...
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh. He's not having it. His game's over. If that ever happens to you, top lane, it's just go next. Bruh, also, Nick, what the fuck is this? Okay, now I look dumb as fuck. No, it was this. What the fuck is this? Explain yourself. I couldn't even read what someone was saying because that emote was just taking up this in all caps. What is that? I think it was Zoro. Dude, he was saying something and he started the sentence with this in all caps and that's all I saw. I'm just like, what are you saying? Fuck it, dude. Let's do it. I'm not picking this skin though. You're out of your mind, Chad. You're actually out of your mind. Appreciate the one fucking year though, man. Jesus. 23 month in a 1 year. Appreciate that, man. What is that? Wide Manka Giga featuring Robert Downey Jr. Wow. Great emote. My entire monitor is like the flicker. Oh, it's so fucked. It's so cursed today, man. My eyeballs, it's actually so bright. I'm getting flashbanged over and over again. Why does it do that? Is that jungle? Bro, I'm going conquer. I don't give a fuck. Okay, Nick added Big L. Oh my god, big man ripping his shirt and sorry for the low quality gift, didn't have time, make it better because my dog just died XUCL. What in the fuck did I just read? I like they took the time, okay. You know what, Nick, you gotta calm your ass right now. How do you, dude, you added these literally so fast that it's worrying, honestly, it's actually worrying. How the fuck? You're like, wait, I know just the emote for you, dog. And then you just add four of them instantly. That's actually fucking hilarious. Just, he read it as long, so it's just long ass names. Big Pog, very wide. Wide Borpa spin. Dog looking sussy and wide. Oh, there's a good one. Dog looking sussy and wide. Wide dude, wide people hug, wide flushed. Wait, but why? How's it wide? Oh wait, hold on. Let's see what this looks like. Just leak uptime. Magic 8 ball. Oh, it's like all this love meter. Mini game. Have your viewers align the stars and seek the guidance of the love meter with the exclamation love chat command. The love meter returns a match percentage between the viewer and their target. Alright, I'm enabling it. You have to do the emote? Oh, you have to match. So someone does it and then someone says that with the cheese. Holy fuck, this is a bad idea. Damn, 93%. Wait, you guys just get married. 93 fucking percent. God damn. Okay, that's a little weird. Okay. That quickly and the cocks are being dropped. Yeah, my playlist is actually just looping.
Have you ever heard the curse of El Leon? I thought not. It's not a story the GnarMains would tell you. On June 1st of 2016, Riot Games released the El Leon skin, and things have never been the same ever since. Over time, Riot began releasing champions capable of killing the enemy team as a result of their 0-10 power spike. 200 years, as they called it. 200 years of game development, my ass, Riot, you spent all of those 200 years on fucking KDA songs to milk money off of the 10-year-old Stanzen and sweaty neckbeards. But this was just the beginning. A streamer that specifically mained Gnar, called Thingintheice, succumbed to the mysterious forces of the El Leon curse.
As soon as its name was mentioned, his client would crash, the enemy top laner would pick Malphite, and worst of all, his stream would become absolute dog shit sleeper. It has been said that the Elleon skin holds an unlimited source of power, and those who try to wield it will either be faced with immense good or bad luck. It is like flipping a coin, but the coin is rigged and most of the time, you are cursed to an oblivion. However, those who are blessed by the Elleon skin can climb to Challenger within days, consuming their enemies' souls and winning games with these. So what do you say, summoner? Do you choose the path of Elleon?
Gnar's super OP. No, he is dog shit.
Do it. Buy the Elleon skin. Use the Elleon skin. Become the Elleon skin. Unleash the curse.
I'm not doing it, dude. When we get level 30, we'll get Elleon. How about that? We'll dedicate this account to Elleon. Just kidding. Dude, it's too powerful. You don't understand. You're throwing out the name like that all willy-nilly. You don't know what the fuck you're getting into, Nick. Seen the power this season, most likely. Stop fucking picking Malphite. Why are these guys picking Malphite? I would say that they're practicing them for season 11, but dude, do you even have to practice that champ? You're just a rock. No, I want nothing a part of that champ. Any Malphite players in the chat, this is like Seraphine, if I catch any of you guys in chat playing Malphite, don't let me. It's permaban. We purge chat. Any Malphiters, any Seraphiners, you're purged. You can't acknowledge Elleon, you just gotta be quiet about it. I think that's the secret. One of those kind of curses, you know? Isn't that a type of folklore? Is that a Wendigo? That's not a Wendigo. What is it, chat? Someone knows. It's like a being you can't mention or it fucks you up. Dude, it's too powerful. You don't understand. You're throwing out the name like that all willy-nilly, all willy-nilly. You don't know what the fuck you're getting. You hate Syndra?
Gnar's super OP. No.
You actually hate Syndra?
Buy the Elleon skin on this account. We must bring back the Elleon curse, Munkor.
Nah, we're not bringing that back, dude. That's the one thing we're not fucking with anymore. We learned our lesson. We didn't respect the power. We got what we deserved. We're probably still suffering from the curse a little bit. Honestly, might just be permanent. Maybe we might as well. I think he's winning too much. We need to rectify. Bring in the Elleon, bruh. We gotta wait till like a 10-hour mark. 10 or 12-hour mark. The halfway mark for that. Use it. Don't weird champ me, dude. Bruh, I don't know. I always feel like weird champ's like a personal attack. I hate being weird champ. Is it anyone else? Or just me? Sheer disappointment? Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, okay. Alright, dude. We peaked. It's time to turn off stream. Look at enemy top laner's name, chat. Bro, I'm scared. I'm actually fucking scared. What the fuck? What are the chances? Dude, it's OG. It's not even like scuffed. It is. Bruh, the chances. That has to be a snipe. There's no way in hell that's not a snipe. Someone sniped me. There's no way in hell that works. Bro, what the fuck is happening today? Dude, I took a bite of my pizza.
And I like triple take. I was like, wait, what the fuck did that just say? What the fuck is that? That has to be sniped. There's no way. Who is it? Bro, what the fuck? It's weird, man. Dude, that account must lose every fucking game, man. We were just talking about it. That's what I don't understand. How does that work? It's literally just a fucking prophecy. Doomsday is coming. Bro, Nick, go back into the VOD and get your clip, man. Look. What do you mean a queue? Look. It's him. I want to turn chat on and talk to this guy, but I want to win. We beat him up. This is the one game that we're going to lose today too, man. I know it's going to happen. Fuck, man. Here it goes. It's just Nick. It's got to be Nick. Who's trying to like farm content. He's farming content for his video. That explains it.
Yeah, see, he can't TP. If he TPs, then we'll have reset. So hopefully it... Okay, this is really bad. Fuck it, bro. Let's just go. The party fucking bot lane. That flash was just for kill credit. For me? All for me. Okay. Take that. That's just... Oh my! What was that damage? Oh, my flash is bad. Okay, my flash, look. What was that damage on that Vayne? That poor fucking player, man. That was two autos.
Maybe we could have caught.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. Fucking Airy. Airy's so good.
Bartle, he's helping. Is this just a Pinta?
Oh no, not Yaya.
Oh, he's insane.
Oh! Wait. No. Go. Just go. They don't even have in here, bro. Wait. No, someone needs a bag. Someone needs a bag. No. Just keep on going. I got it. Wait. No. Wait, I'm dead. Yes!
I don't know why I have it sometimes, but... It feels like somebody's like fucking digging into my fucking nose. It might be my nose hairs tying up and then somebody pulls on it, bitch. But I'm gonna just say I'm gay.
What's up with that? And it's MLP? It's alright, dude. Did you learn? Learn at least something. As long as you learn something new today. Look like we learned Gwyn level 1 is Smurf. Last game. That's our learning for today. I don't fucking know, man. Just be inspired. I don't fucking know, dude. I play Gnar, man. Be inspired. Now, whatever it is that you want to do, but you're mentally blocked and can't think you can't do or whatever, go to YouTube and watch something, whatever it is. of someone doing that thing. But with some hype as fuck music. Boom, inspired. Easy clap. Or we'll just... If your toilet is clogged, chat. Remember, there's always a plunger. There's always a plunger nearby. Never forget about the plunger. Karma inspiration.